This is standard definition TV. It's the picture you've seen for the last 50 years, and it's 720 pixels wide by 570 pixels high. That's the same resolution as a half a megapixel digital camera. This is high definition TV, as used by the BBC and Sky. It's also called 2K because it's 1920 pixels wide by 1080 pixels high. It was designed by the Japanese broadcaster NHK in the 1980s, and it's now the standard production format for TV. It's the same resolution as a 2 megapixel camera. This is 4K ultra high definition TV, and it's the same format used for digital cinema screens. It's 3840 pixels wide by 2160 pixels high. That's the same resolution as an 8 megapixel camera. This is 8K ultra high definition TV, also called super high vision. It's 7680 pixels wide by 4320 pixels high. The Japanese boffins at NHK have been busy again developing ultra HD, and it's designed to be as good as the human eye can see from a typical viewing distance, with the same resolution as a 33 megapixel camera.